It takes a great deal of courage to face a red herring fallacy. To listen when emotion overrides logic, and listen to the logic rather than the emotional appeal. It seems evident in society today that emotional appeal is oftentimes used as a reason to have the right to your opinion, but that's not always good.